Hi guys, welcome back to Ask Pia, the 2012 edition, and I'm going to start with Adam, and you asked a very common question: how many songs have you recorded for your debut album, and when is it going to be released? And I have recorded about 40 songs for my album so far, and I'm still recording, and I know you guys are so anxious for me to release an album, as am I, but, you know, I had gotten signed pretty much right after I got eliminated from Idol, and I am in artist development now, because when you're on the show, you're kind of going through artist development in front of the entire world. So now we're just trying to make sure that my project is the perfect representation of who I am, and we don't want to rush anything. So I'm really happy that you asked this question, because this is something that I've wanted to address for a really long time, and I promise you my album will be coming out very soon, but I cannot give you an exact date. But I thank you guys for being so patient and for wanting my album so bad. So, and the next question is from Tiffany, and you asked, since summer is right around the corner, what are your favorite places to vacation? And I cannot wait for the summer. I absolutely love the warm weather, even though right now I'm living in California and it's pretty much always warm. But my favorite place to vacation, I've gone to Aruba in the past, and I really, really love Aruba. They have kind of this, I don't know if it's a man-made beach, but there's not a lot of waves, so I really love the water, but I hate, like, I'm so scared of, like, sharks and waves, and so this beach is just perfect for me. And I love Puerto Rico. I've gone to Puerto Rico and the Bahamas. I love. It's so much fun. The food is great. I love food, so that's a big part. If the food's not good, the vacation's not good. And the next question is from Kelly, and you asked, what was your favorite cartoon as a child? And my favorite cartoon as a child was, I was actually watching it the other night, and it's The Flintstones. And I really love The Flintstones. I also really love this show, Arthur, that I wasn't a child when I was watching it. Sometimes I still watch it. Yeah, it was on PBS, and it was one of my favorite shows. They taught a lot of great lessons, and I was just addicted to it. So those are my favorite cartoons as a child. Thank you guys so much for your questions. I will be getting back to you next week with some more. And thank you guys so much for your love and support. Keep checking for updates at piatoscanoofficial.com and twitter.com/@piatoscano. Thank you guys. Mwah.